Jesse, it's time to get married. Let's have a blast. I love you s'more and s'more. Let's do this. Love, Dave.
I had a dream so big and loud. I jumped so high, I touched the clouds. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
I stretched my hands out to the sky. We danced with monsters through the night. Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
Whoa, oh, 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 oh.
I'm never gonna look back. Whoa, I'm never gonna give it up. No, please don't wake me now.
2, 3, 4.
This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life. This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life.
I'm an emotional wreck, but
you look
good, my
awesome.
Man. You look good.
Thank you,
man.
You can't. There's no way you're dancing to this thing.
Love you guys.
Gorgeous,
baby.
Because
I don't
want to
get lipstick on.
This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life. This is gonna be the best day of my life. My life.
Jess, I can't wait to be your husband. I love you more than anything in this world and always will. You complete me. You are the love of my life. I love you, Dave.
This is gonna be the best day of my life.
May God richly bless you throughout the course of your life as this love will sustain and support you. May God bless you richly.
If I don't say this now, I will surely break. Is I'm leaving the world I want to take. Forgive the urgency, but hurry up and wait. My heart has started to
I, David, take you, Jessica.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
And I do promise and covenant.
And I do promise and covenant.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
To be your loving and faithful husband.
In times of plenty and in want.
In times of plenty and in want.
In times of joy and in sorrow.
In times of joy and in sorrow.
And in times of sickness and in health.
And in times of sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live. Amen.
And I, Jessica, take you, David.
I, Jessica, take you, David.
To be my wedded husband.
To be my wedded husband.
And I do promise and covenant.
And I do promise and covenant.
Before God and these witnesses.
Before God and these witnesses.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
To be your loving and faithful wife.
In the times of plenty and in want.
In the times of plenty and in want.
In times of joy and in sorrow.
In times of joy and in sorrow.
In times of sickness and in health.
In times of sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
As long as we both shall live.
My privilege and joy to introduce to you for the first time Mr. and Mrs. David Kazakowski.
When life leaves you high and dry, I'll be at your door tonight if you need help. If you need help, I'll shut down the city lights. I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well. To make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from more. If you need help, if you need help. Your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering. To make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me. And I will do it for you. You're gone, gone, gone. You're my backbone. You're my cornerstone. You're my crutch when my legs stop moving. You're my head start. You're my rugged heart. You're the pulse that I've always needed.
When I saw that Jesse's cat's litter box was in Dave's apartment, I knew they were gonna get married. Okay?
Like a drum, my heart never stops beating for you. Baby, I'm not moving on. I'll love you long after you're gone. For you. You will never sleep alone. I'll love you long after you go. Stops beating for you. And long after you're gone, 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 I'll love you long after you're gone, gone, gone.
Let's eat some dinner, get our drink on, get our dance on, have a good time. It's time to celebrate, and that's why we're here. Thank you.
don't mind me, I'm pacing back and forth there. So anyway, Liquid Boy comes into our life. And he's around for a little while. So I start talking to my wife and I say, hey, Mao, we might have to worry about this one.
Jess, with all sincerity, thank you. This is by far the best version of Kaz, and I think everyone in this room would agree. Especially his mother. Jess and Kaz, cheers.